sometimes goes black and comes back. And I'm going to tell them, I said, guys, I'm sorry, but you're going to have to do something with this. Well, I'm about 1,200, 1,300 miles away from being out of warranty, and I...
Oh, no, I'd make them do it.
And one
that
guy...
Or I'd make it something, sign something that says that my warranty runs out while they're...
Well, I'm going to ask them, some, you know, can you give me a number of times to call? Because I'm not a happy camper.
Yeah.
And the one guy was a little bit...
Good afternoon, this is Norman North versus Moore on Saturday, 2:30, on April the 27th. I believe we have Nathan Migliorino on the mound for Norman North. We'll be starting shortly.
Ain and Finley. Batting seventh, number 12, Caleb Koschel. Batting eighth, number 3, is Peyton Vineyard. And batting ninth, number 17, is Lathan Valeriano.
Thank you.
boy at third base, still on the left. Batting second and on the bump. Or no, batting second. Number one, center field. Brandon Gerard. Batting third, number 14, second base. Trey Wiggins. Batting fourth. At first base, number 22, Zach Giok. Batting fifth. DA, number 3, Grant Abey. Batting 6, in right field, number 10, Dylan Buckeye. Batting 7, in left field, number 16, Daniel Hyshaw. Batting 8, in shortstop, number 5, Matt Wilson. Batting 9, in catching, number 12, Lane Osteen. Pitcher for this game, number 15. Corbin Yandell.
Stay cool out there. Stay cool. There you go.
Ward Counseling Center, Chicken Express, Ward Autism Center, Clark Mobile Detailing, Alan and Barb Wilhite.
Hey, start us off, Seven.
The
Garage, let's go.
The official burger joint of Moore Lion Baseball. Proud sponsors of the last home game for the Moore Lions in 2019. Leading off, number 7. Grant Randall.
Way to start 7.
Brings up number 5, Dalton Smith.
Let's go 5. Run it, run it, run it!
Brings up number 1, Connor Scott, one out. Thank you.
you go. Get out, ball.
Brings up number two, Hollis Huff, one out.
Go two, drive it now. Get him in.
Number six, Parker Tipton, two out.
Yeah.
500 years, 500,000 miles. It don't matter now. Love's always on time. Meet me underneath the Oklahoma sky. Lightning flash, everything went silent. A feather could have knocked me to the
off of the line, number four, third baseman. Kill him a left. Number one for the Lions, center fielder Brandon Girard, one out.
Hey, come get him. Brings up number 22 for the Lions, first baseman, Zach Kiyos, two out. Two outs, bases loaded. Moore scored a run, so it's 1-0. Moore, still bottom of the first inning, bases loaded, two outs.
Brings up number five for the line, shortstop, Matt Wilson, two outs.
Go, Lathan. North gets the third out. They're down 2-0 going into the top of the second inning.
Brings up number 15, Finley. Brings up number seven, Caleb Koschel, one out. Number three, Peyton Vineyard. One out. Brings up number 9, Landon Ray.
Let's go, Landon. Good job, Peyton. One out, let's go.
Okay.
Change up number seven, Grant Randall. Two out.
Norman Strand's two runners again. We're getting ready to go to the bottom of the second inning. Score is 2-0 more.
Off of the line, 7-12, the catcher. Lane Osteen. Thank you. 4 for the Lions, third base. Killer Millett. One out. Job number one for the Lions, center fielder. Brandon Girard. Two out.
One, two, three inning for Nathan Migliorino. The score is still 2-0 more going into the top of the third inning.
Number 11, Luke O'Leary.
Koshelka gets the second on a throwing error. We have no outs. Runner on second with Luke O'Leary up to bat, coming in for Peyton Vineyard.
Number 16, Hunter Jones, two out.
North has a runner on third with one out. Bring Hunter Jones into bat. Sorry guys, we've had issues with the battery today. That's why it went black on us. Sorry. One out. Two balls, one strike, one out. We have two outs now with the runner on first.
Brings up number seven, Grant Randall. Now there's two outs.
Single by Randall, which runners at first and second and two outs. Let's go five. Let's go now, Dalt.
Brings up number five, Dalton Smith, two outs. Thank you.
go to the bottom of the sixth inning. Norman North still leading 3-2. Going to the bottom of the sixth. Bottom of the sixth inning, Lathan Miliorino back on the mound for Norman North. One out, Norman North.
Brings up number 16 for the Lions. Left fielder, Daniel Hyshaw.
Strikes on the batter. Two outs.
Brings up number 5 for the Lions. Full stop. Matt Wilson. Two outs.
One ball, two strikes. Two outs. There's three up, three down for Norman North. We're going to go to the bottom, top of the seventh. The score is 3-2, top of the seventh. Thank you. guys, we have one out. Connor walked and then tried to steal second, got thrown out. We have Chance Buffett up to bat with one out. The equipment's getting hot, so I apologize. It's warm out here today. Keep losing my equipment. Three balls, two strikes, one out. Victor Davison to run for Chance. We got Parker Tipton up to bat with the runner on first, one out. Norman North is leading 3-2. Hey, let's go, Tip. Come on now. We need runners. Let's go, Tip. Two balls, one strike, one out. Runner on first. Victor Davis still second. Now we have three balls, one strike, one out. Parker Tipton still up to bat. And we have time. And the DH comes in to play second base. And we have one out with runners on first and second.
Now pitching for the Lions, number 5, Matt Wilson. Job number 15, Finley, one out.
One ball, one strike. Yep. One ball, two strikes. One out. There you go. And we have a single by Ann and Finley. We now have bases loaded and one out with Caleb Koschel up to bat.
Brings up number 12, Caleb Koschel. One out.
Let's go 12. Ball one. Foul ball. Go 12. Two balls, one strike. Two balls, two strikes. Umpire thought that was the third strike. Until he realized it wasn't. Ball three. There you go. And we score the run. So we have 4-2 now. We have two outs. And we have a runner on first and third. Peyton Vineyard up to bat.
Brings up number three, Peyton Vineyard. Two out.
4-2, Norman North now. Runners on first and third. Go, Pete. Come on, babe. Step up. Three. Pick him up. Still second, so now we have one ball, one strike, two outs, runners on second and third. Go three. Thank you. Peyton gets a little infield single. We score two runs. The score is now 6-2. Norman North with two outs and a runner on first.
Brings up number 9, Landon Ray. Two outs.
Let's go, 9. Keep it going. Get caught stealing second. Hollis Huff onto the mound for Norman North.
Off of the line, number 30, Alex Baxter.
Here we go, bottom of the seventh inning, North up 6-2, Hollis Huff on the mound. Balls, two strikes. Strike 3, we have one out.
Number 4 for the Lions, third baseman. Dylan Millett, one out.
Ball 1. Two outs, Norman North.
They got number 1 for the Lions. Terry Fielder, Brandon Gerard, who out?
Two outs, one strike. And he comes up with a little infield single. So we have two outs and a runner on first for Moore.
Okay, jumped up at 14 for the line. Second, full stop. Trey Wiggins, two outs.
Hey, find your target. One ball, one strike. Strike two. Gets another little single. So now we have two outs, runners on first and second. Two outs.
Brings up number 22 for the Lions first baseman, Zach Geoff. Two outs.
Norman North has two outs.
Pick up number three for the line.
Moore has bases loaded.
Grand AV.
Bases loaded and two outs. Ball four, walks in a run. The score is now 6-3. Norman North, bases loaded.
Brings up number 10 for the Lions. Strike fielder. Still a Buckeye. Somewhere two out. Between a mistress and commitment, but I stayed down. Girl, I always stayed down.
Strike one. Two strikes. You good, two right here, baby. Eat it up. And that's the ball game, fans. The score is 6-3 in favor of Norman North.